Is your printer printing same page automatically? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If your printer keeps printing the same page automatically, the methods shown here should help you fix the problem. This problem can occur due to outdated printer firmware or corrupted printer driver. Using the following suggestions, if your printer keeps printing the same page automatically on your Windows computer. Method 1. Run the printer troubleshooter. Run the printer troubleshooter following this guide and check if this helps. You can also launch Windows settings, then select System, then Troubleshoot, then Other Troubleshooters. Next, click on the Run button next to the printer. Method 2. Update your printer firmware. The next thing you can do is update the printer firmware by following this link. Method 3. Clear the print spooler. If the problem still persists, clear the print spooler. You can enable or disable print spooler following this link. To clear the spooler, open Windows Services Manager. Then right-click on the print spooler service and select Stop. Now open File Explorer and navigate to this path. Open the printers folder and delete all the files inside it. Do not delete the printers folder. After that, open the Services Manager and start the print spooler service. Now check if the problem persists. Method 4. Uninstall and reinstall the printer driver. Open the Device Manager, expand the print queues batch. Right-click on your printer driver and select Uninstall Device. Download the latest version of your printer driver from the official manufacturer's website. Run the installer file to install the printer driver. If the printer driver is downloaded as an INF file, use the Device Manager to install the printer driver. Method 5. Repair your system images files. Next, run SFC scan following this link and DISM scan following this guide. For more solutions, you can follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.